Hey, it's Allison from Computers.mom. In today's video, we'll show you how to see shared albums on your iPad. If you're using an iPhone, please use the link above for the iPhone video. So let's walk through this step by step. Don't worry about taking notes because you'll find a handy recap at the end of this video. Suppose someone has shared an album with you on Apple Photos. You might have received the notification as an email or as a banner like this on your iPad or as a badge on the Photos app icon. You'll need to accept the share, but before we do that, there's one iPad setting we should check first. So on your iPad, first open the Settings app. In Settings, tap your name, then tap iCloud, then tap Photos. This last option, Shared Albums, controls whether shared albums are available on your iPad or not, and it should be green. If it's not, tap the button to turn it on. You should only need to set this option once. Now, close Settings and return to the home screen. Open the Photos app. When you open Photos, you'll see whatever was opened last, like this random photo. If there are no icons visible, tap on the screen to make them appear. If the icons look like this across the top with the trash can, you're not in the right place yet. Tap the back arrow on the upper left to get to the main view of your Photos library, like this, and tap it again until you see the navigation sidebar, like this. If you haven't already accepted the invitation to the shared album, you'll see a number next to the For You section, indicating that there's activity for you to review. Tap on For You and you'll see the shared album invitation. Tap Accept. The invitation disappears and we're back in the Photos library. If you don't see the navigation bar, once again, tap the back arrow to bring it up. Notice that some of the items on the navigation bar have these right arrows after them. That tells you that there's more stuff in that section, which is hidden. All you have to do to see it is tap on it. That expands the section and we see what's available. So if we tap on Shared Albums, the right arrow turns into a down arrow and the contents of the Shared Albums section are listed below it, all of the shared albums. Right here is the shared album we just accepted, Flowers. If we tap on that, it opens up. You can tell that you're in that album because the title appears at the top of the page. Don't panic if the photos don't appear immediately. Depending on the size of the album and the speed of your internet connection, it can take a little while for the photos to appear. And here they are. That's all there is to it. Here's a quick recap of the steps on one page for your convenience. First, make sure that Shared Albums is enabled by opening Settings on your iPad, tapping your name, then iCloud, then Photos, and checking that Shared Albums is green. This step only needs to be done once. Then to see a shared album, open the Photos app and tap until you see the navigation bar on the left. If you haven't already accepted the share, you can do so in the For You section. Then if the Shared Album section is collapsed, tap on it to expand it and finally tap on the desired album to see it. Remember that the first time you look at the album, it may take a while for the photos to appear. Thanks for watching. Feel free to leave comments and questions below. Click like if you found this helpful, and don't forget to subscribe for more Computers.mom videos.